Selma, Alabama, to the people of Minnesota, the people are crying out, I can't breathe. From a corner in New York City to the streets of Atlanta, the people thus protest, I can't breathe. Be it by the hands of man or a stroke of a pen, or by laws and legislation that cut off our air, look us in the eye and dare us to protect ourselves, our right as men. But we will fight until the world stops spinning, and we'll fight until the end. I can't breathe. I can't breathe, I can't breathe, I can't breathe.
Breathe. Breathe. Breathe.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
You hold us down to the ground. Justice is nowhere to be found. So how does one even listen when it's set up to oppress, stress, and keep us blind? This just didn't happen yesterday. It's been happening the whole damn time. When you care more about the bottom line than the people of your nation. When you take away your neighbor's land and then you try to erase them. When you keep your people blind to the truth so they only hear your voice. You take away their hope to ever have a choice. I can't breathe. Selma, Alabama, to the people of Minnesota, the people are crying out, I can't breathe. From a corner in New York City to the streets of Atlanta, the people duck protest, I can't breathe. Be it by the hands of man or a stroke of a pen, or by laws and legislation that cut off our air, look us in the eye and dare us to protect ourselves, our right as men. But we will fight until the world stops spinning, and we'll fight until the end. I can't breathe. I can't breathe.